I had to restart it, so my bad. I need to restart it, so let's just start continue if you're off the last one. So I think it recorded everything. I think you can watch the last part. Yeah, I think it has the last part. However, I have no idea. But let's just start from here.
Playtime's over, Pipsqueak!
Oh, shoot. Ah, shit. Ah, frick. Oh, no. Go on. Oh, here comes Pickle. Frick you, Nappa. Frick you.
Mr. Piccolo!
Get out of here, Gohan!
Mr. Piccolo! Why did you?
Just shut up and run.
No! Mr. Piccolo! Please don't die!
Oh. That's sad. We don't have Dragon Balls no more. Star recap the Saiyan's Nappa and Vegeta finally arrived on Earth, confirming the overwhelming the power that the Z Warriors begin to fall upon by one, while Gohan and the others be able to survive. Now it's just Gohan and Krillin just a few minutes later. Kami's gonna disappear.
Alright, I made it!
Goku!
Kami!
Quickly, grab hold of me!
Thanks!
Well, that's young man.
Well, I'm off! I'm fully trained!
We're counting on you!
Popo! Mr. Popo! I'm probably gonna rename this video part 3. Not sure though. Edit.
Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there.
All right. Finally, Goku, now we gotta get over there.
Two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait. somebody die? They're close.
Yeah. Piccolo.
How pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you. It's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But go on. I want you to know you're the only real friend. The only real friend I ever had. These past few months, they really weren't half bad. You'd better not die, Gohan.
Frick! We have no Dragon Balls. Oh, crap. That was sad.
It appears I'm not long for this world. But at least it seems Piccolo has finally surpassed me. I can die happy knowing that. Call me.
Wasn't planning on killing him just yet, but whatever. I can't wait to see the look on Kakarot's face when he sees his little twerp squashed like a bug.
Here comes Goku.
Dad.
Piccolo. Tien-Shinhan. Yamcha. Chiatsu. Kami. They're all gone. I'm not gonna let you get away with this!
What are you looking at, punk? You got something to say? I'm gonna pound you into a pulp!
No, we are. This is what you're gonna deserve!
There's no way a small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa!
Wait, I wanna...
Warrior like me is gonna let low class scum like you treat me like this.
Crap, 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 crap. Ow. Ow. Yeah, but chill too.
This one's for Yamcha. This one's for Tien-Shinhan. This is for Piccolo. Why you? Don't you dare mock me.
Well, I just did. No.
Damn it. I ain't going down to a nobody like you.
Nappa! That's more than enough. I'll take care of him.
S-
since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet.
Oh no, you don't,
Kaioken!
Kaioken! What?
I don't think he can fight anymore.
Now take him. We didn't make any sound effects. This instant. Kaioken! That was so cool.
Help me! What are you doing? Vegeta!
Yeah, he's gonna kill him.
I've got no use for us saying that can't move.
Oof. Oof. Oof.
Who is this guy? He just killed his own partner.
You two go. Get back to Kame House now.
What?
Look, this guy seems a lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
Oh, okay, Dad. We'll go.
Goku, wait. Couldn't you just fight this guy somewhere else?
Why?
Look, I don't want anything to happen to these guys before we can bring them back.
Bring them back? But Piccolo and Kami, the both of them are dead. Which means that the dragon... I hate to say it.
Wait. Krillin? Are you...
Huh? What is it?
I'll explain later. Just you make sure that you send this guy packing, all right?
Send him packing? Huh. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay. I'll do what I can.
Sorry to do this again, Goku. But we're all counting on you.
You got it. Gohan. If I make it back, what do you say we go fishing again? Just you and me.
Okay.
Change of plans. We're moving.
Fine.
Makes no difference.
Goku's Kaioken is now available.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people.
So, characters? So now I have Kaioken. Alright, I have Kaioken now, right? And transformations, okay.
How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Honestly, Vegeta's a whole lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
Alright, Goku versus Vegeta.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level.
Alright, let's go. Okay, so we have Kaioken. Oh, it's hurting our health. I just got Kaioken, my guy. All right, good enough. Alright, let's go kayak into. And do more damage.
Just remember, you asked for it.
Damn you!
Damn you! Paper scissors. See that.
Damn you.
Crap. defense.
Yeah!
things like these that really get me pumped.
You're laughing, but are you finally ready for your demise?
Here goes! My power!
I almost died too. Oh crap. Click! Oh my gosh, this is the moment! I love this moment. Oh shoot!
Come on, buddy! Don't fail me now!
Get touched you!
And now, for a
Kamehameha! Alright. Kelly gun? Times four. Come on. Gotta get that ball! Impossible? And Vegeta's still standing.
He's a tough one.
That's it. You're finished, Kakarot! Burst open and mix!
What the?
Oh, great. Frick.
Think you can handle this? Prepare to be flattened,
Kakarot! He's a giant ape!
Of course he is, no duh. Oh, that was easy.
Alright, now or never!
Awfully easy. Spirit bomb? Come on, spirit bomb! Look for the snap. Okay.
The land, the sea, all creatures of the earth, and all living things. Please, lend me some of your energy!
Frick.
I know you're tired, but we're headed for Kami House. Can you make it?
Yeah.
Hang on, Gohan!
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back! It's my dad! He's in trouble! I can feel it!
Behind you!
Power struggle with the Prince of Saiyans.
All right, Krillin's just... Wait.
What on earth is that weird ball of
characters?
Light?
Krillin. Destructo disc. Let's see how it works.
What's going on? Weird huge energy is getting even bigger.
I don't think it's my dad's power that's gone up, is it? It feels different.
It's gotta be that weird creep's power.
Krillin! What's that?
Get out, Gohan! Don't let him see!
Hey!
Wait, what happened to the scratches with Krillin?
Did you forget what the...
No. Gohan, I'll wait for an...
Okay!
What? Distract him? Look, man, even if you cut him down to size, he's still gonna knock you guys silly!
Seems I've got some unwelcome guests. Where are you?
Over here! Let go of my dad, you monster!
Well. If it isn't Kakarot's little brat!
Yeah, I can't. Ripto guest! No way!
Nice try going for my tail, but I can see right through you.
Significant trash! You're all dead! Do you hear me? I'll start with you!
Oh shoot. Ouch. I'm level 10. Okay, how long is this low?
Damn you, you little runt! You're going to wish you'd never been born!
I'm gonna defeat you!
Krillin, come here. I need your help.
Goku, are you all right?
Now's our only chance. I'm gonna give you all the energy I gathered from the earth.
What?
Krillin, grab my hand.
Like this?
Yeah, you got it. And now, turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Whoa! There it is! So this is the...
That's a spirit bomb! You did it! Krillin, you gotta hit him with that! You have to!
Okay, I'll do what I can. Leave it to me! I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like that!
You don't use your eyes when throwing the spirit bomb! Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack!
Who's there?
I am King Kai, the one who taught Goku the spirit bomb technique. Remember, that ball contains the hope of every person on the planet.
Okay, seek out his evil energy. I can feel it. I can feel his evil energy.
Alright, back. I will be right back. I am back. Alright, let's continue with this. Oh, he dodged his spear bomb. Frick.
Knock it back, Gohan!
Oh, that is cool.
The ball won't hurt you if there's no evil in your heart!
Throw it back! Goodbye, Vegeta.
We did it. Yeah.
We did it.
If he gets up, and I just
really done it this time. Thinking I might actually die. How dare you? Your history!
Oh my gosh. How many times do you need to get up?
No!
Oh, frick, he's gonna transfer. Oh no. Oof.
Yes.
Where do you think you're going?
This ends now! Don't, Krillin!
Goku?
I'm sorry, but just let him go!
Wait, are you serious? If we let him go, he's just gonna regain his strength and come back and kill everyone!
I know.
This guy killed our friends! He came here to massacre everyone on the planet! He's not just gonna pull a Piccolo and just change sides. We have to stop him.
I know.
For you, this whole planet would be toast. But if we're gonna do this, you gotta blow this guy away with everything you got when he comes back!
You got it.
You're going to regret this. You won't have another miracle to save you next time. Enjoy this time, because it's all you have left.
There they are! Hey, over here! Whoa!
Goku! Are you alright?
Bulma? Yamcha? The others? They're all gone! We're the only ones left. Piccolo's gone too. That means Kami. And the Dragon Balls. They're all gone.
So you mean Yamcha can't ever be...
Bulma, don't cry. Actually, there might be a way for us to bring everyone who was killed back after all.
What?
Those Saiyans saw Piccolo and said something about him being a Namekian. They said the Namekian home planet, Planet Namek, should even have more powerful Dragon Balls. Then that means, if we head over to that Namek place or whatever, we might be able to get our hands on some Dragon Balls!
Hey! It's me, Goku! You know, in the fight with Vegeta...
Oh! Namek Saga! Namek Saga and the Frieza Saga!
Piccolo gone. We can't use the Dragon Balls to bring anybody back. Wait a second. There are Dragon Balls on Planet Namek? Kami's homeworld? How are the guys gonna get there? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, the legendary Super Saiyan versus the evil Emperor Frieza. Don't miss it!
The worse for wear. After Harang Bak managed to defeat Vegeta, the remaining defenders of Earth mourn to the high cost of victory, but Krillin finds a ray of hope in conversation here overhead between the Saiyans.
Me there. Got it.
Well, guess I'll get started.
Do what you can.
Well, I think we're gonna stop here. Well, this is the same of this. This is the end of the Saiyan saga. Now it's gonna come up to the Namek saga. Which is gonna become. It's one of my favorite sagas of Dragon Ball Z. But I'm very excited. But I'm gonna end it off here. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe, leave a like before you leave. Peace out.